Now and new this morning, officers getting fed up. At 6 a.m., the CHP started a major crackdown on drivers not using hands-free devices or cracking down on those who choose to text while they're driving. KCRA3's Mike TeSelle explains and finds out firsthand why there's an incentive for you to keep your fingers off the phone when driving.
All right, here's the deal. To show the dangers of texting and driving, the CHP wants me to get in the car, try and read the paper, text, talk on the phone, all while that guy over there is going to try and throw stuff at us. Let's see how we do. What's up, Adrian? Okay, you want me to text you, okay? Stop texting. Whoa! I just hit a ball. To start, in other words, it's fresh time to... Oh, sorry. I'm not going to clear that cone either.
All right, Adrian. Question is, how'd I do?
Well, obviously, pretty bad. I mean, there was several cones that were actually knocked over, so obviously it was a concern for us. And I mean, it's a controlled environment here. You can see that, you know, by adding that extra element of trying to read and text me back, and that's a huge issue for us.
So what's the bottom line to drivers out there?
The bottom line, it's not worth it. I mean, just like the campaign says, it's not worth it. It really isn't. If you read those last text messages you sent, is it really worth your life? Ask yourself that question.
I guess that says it all, that and my driving. So with that, I will send it back to you and try to drive a little safer once I get out on the real roads. At Cal Expo, I'm Mike TeSelle, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, the CHP says it's issued more and more tickets every year since the texting and driving ban went into effect. In 2009, officers wrote 129 citations. The number jumped to 328 in 2010. This year, 806 citations have been written for texting.